need something. Leave me be.
So the Lich King chose you to be his hand. I'm not surprised. We have all heard of your exploits. Our forces have gathered from all across Northrend. When the call to action comes, and it will come soon, the Knights of the Ebon Blade will be ready. Make no mistake, we are not bound to this new Lich King. However, he may prove a valuable ally against the Legion. For now, our goals align with his. And in the meantime, it is in our best interest that the Scourge stay contained. The gates of Icecrown lie to the north. Do not keep our ally waiting.
To pull out of here! Mulgrain will kill us if we hold things up!
We're already dead, idiot!
Champion, there is much to be done.
I need to get closer. far away.
Target.
consumed by Frostmourne, the soul of Magroth refused to give up the light. Show him the error of his ways.
Spiritual.
this Minethil. Embrace your destiny.
You are right. I will bear any curse to have my revenge. What? An intruder? You won't stop me. Frostmourne will be mine! Nothing will stand in the way of my vengeance.
How dare you interfere? His soul belongs to me!
I need to get closer.
Feel the icy chill of death around you!
It's too far away.
Sigil. Where? at all, recognize you as the enforcer of my will. As we speak, the Ebon Blade is en route to the Broken Isles to hunt for the Dreadlords. Go, ensure that not a single demon escapes my wrath. Crush all who stand in your way.
Your hate. Make it useful.
It is time you are given a position that befits your accomplishments.
Knights of the Ebon Blade, assemble as we honor one of our own. Before us this day stands our comrade in arms. You have all heard the legends of countless battles fought, of trials overcome at great cost. His exemplary deeds in the name of the Ebon Blade have shown him to be one of the best of us, worthy of our highest honor. By the will of the Lich King, and upon my authority as High Lord, I declare that this champion, wielder of the blades of the Fallen Prince, will henceforth be known as Death Lord of the Ebon Blade. You will all bow to him as you once did to me, and carry out his will against the Legion!